Here Nader is installing the Capricorn FLX wind sensor, installing the sensor on the mounting arm, and finally orienting the wind direction vane using a smartphone compass app.